Learn today. Hello friends, today let us look at the topic number sense for class 2. This video will be useful for International Math Olympiad preparation for grade 2 class 2. The place value of digit 7 in 874 is dash. Option A 80, option B 7, option C 70, option D 77. The answer is 70. In 874, 7 is in the tens place. Therefore, the place value of 7 is 70. Which number is more than 400 but less than 500 in the television picture that is shown? Option A 300, option B 550, option C 350, option D 475. The answer is option D 475. From the picture we can see that only 475 is greater than 400 and lesser than 500. Seventy tens is dash 700s. Option A greater than, option B less than, option C equal to, option D can't say. 70 tens is 700. Therefore, the answer is option C equal to 70 tens equal to 700. Smallest three-digit number is dash. Option A 100, option B 990, option C 001, option D 199. The answer is 100. 100 is the smallest three-digit number. Which of the following is smallest three-digit even number? Option A 025, option B 520, option C 250, option D 052. Answer is option C 250, that is 250 is the smallest three-digit even number in the given options. A and D are two-digit numbers. Option B is greater than option C, therefore the smallest three-digit even number is 250. Largest two-digit number is dash. Option A 99, option B 90, option C 100, option D 299. Answer is option A 99. 99 is the largest two-digit number. 90 is a two-digit number but it is smaller than 99. Option C 100 is a three-digit number and option D 299 is a three-digit number. In 972, the digit 7 is a dash place. Option A tens, option B ones, option C hundreds, option D none of these. The answer is tens. In 972, 7 is in the tens place. Select the incorrect match. Option A 902, 902. Option B 506, 506. Option C 259, 259. Option D 296. 269. So from the options we can see that the incorrect match is option D. 296 is 296 and not 269. Choose the largest value. Option A 18 tens, option B 5 hundredths, option C 15 tens, option D 40 tens. Let us look at the options one by one. Option A 18 tens is 180. Option B 5 hundredths is 500, 500. Option C 15 tens is 150. Option D 40 tens is 400. So the answer is option B, 500 is larger than the other numbers. Which of the following set of numbers are arranged in decreasing order? Let us look at the options. Option A, 571, 579, 578, 597. Option B, 597, 579, 578, 571. Option C, 571, 578, 579, 597. Option D, 579, 578, 571, 597. Decreasing order is from large to small. So starting from the largest number, we have to arrange it in decreasing order. So the correct answer is option B. Which of the following is less than 50 tens? Option A 500, option B 550, option C 400, option D 600. 50 tens is 500. So we need a number that is less than 500. So the answer is option C 400. Ruchi planted some plants in a garden. The number of plants planted by her is more than 240 and are 6 at the tens place. Which of the following cannot be the number of plants planted by her? Option A 368, option B 864, option C 268, option D 169. All the numbers have 6 in the tens place and the number of plants planted by her is more than 250. Clearly 169 is less than 240. Therefore, the answer is option D, 169. 169 cannot be the number of plants planted by her. Which of the following statements is incorrect? Option A, 900 ones is same as 90 tens. 900 is same as 90 tens. Correct. Option B, there are 3 ones in 423. Yes, there are 3 ones in 423. Option C, the largest three-digit number formed by using the digits 596, each only once, is 956. No, the largest three-digit number formed by using the digits 596 is 965 and not 956. So therefore, the incorrect statement is option C. Babita loses a cat. Use the given clues to find Babita's cat. Clue 1. The digit at the end of space is the largest one-digit number. Clue 2. The place value of 1 in the number is 1. Clue 3. The place value of 4 in the number is 40. Let us look at the clues and find the number. The digit at the end of space is the largest one-digit number. Largest one-digit number is 9. So, at the hundredths place, we should have 9. Clue 2, the place value of 1 in the number is 1. So, therefore, 1 should be at the ones place. Clue 3, the place value of 4 in the number is 40. So, 4 should be at the tens place. So, the number is 941 and the answer is option B. Which of the following balance is correct? Let us look at the balances. Option A, 10 ones and 2 tens. 10 ones is 10, 2 tens is 20. So both are not equal. Option B, 500 ones and 500s. 500 ones is 500 and 500s is 500 again. So both are equal. Option C, 20 tens and 2 ones. 20 tens is 200, 2 ones is 2. Not equal. Option D, 30 tens and 3 ones. 30 tens is 300, 3 ones is just 3, so not equal. So the correct answer is option B. Arrange the numbers in increasing order. P, Q, R, S. So let us look at all the values one by one. P is 600 plus 8 ones, so that is 608. Q is 100 plus 5 tens plus 7 ones. That is 157. R is 8 hundredths plus 1. So that is equal to 801. And S is 100 plus 7 tenths plus 5 ones. It is 175. Increasing order is small to big. So the answer is Q, S, P, R. we have Q is equal to 157, S 175, P 608, R 801. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel Learn Today. Thank you.